What's going on, guys? Flash Jackson Season 3 here, the first episode I've put out since I left for vacation. I'm now back and ready to go back to the regular grind of my regular content, multiple videos a day. And Flash Jackson's here, and we're going to go into his first appearance. It's a pinch hit performance, and he's still in AAA. And so keep that in mind. We hopefully get him to the MLB soon, and we're going to see him here in his first at-bat of the year in the top of the ninth, or Oklahoma City Redhawks have the lead. It's a full count. One out, damn well, the first at bat. 97 mile an hour heater from a AAA pitcher. That one was rough right there. We get 3 points from it. That one kind of caught me off guard. I wasn't ready for the heat. But now, another pinch hit performance. Looks like they actually want to use him as a bench player this year. And I'll take this submarine pitcher the other way and get a single to the right side. In the second at bat, he gets a hit. And quickly, guys, if you do enjoy these Flash Jackson episodes, if you could please leave a like on the video, a thumbs up. It'll help the videos get seen a little bit more and help attract some more attention to this series. And you can see here, Flash was pulled for a pinch runner. They must have a lot less confidence in him this year. He hasn't started the game yet. His third pinch hit appearance is here. Here's a curveball high in the zone. Should have cracked that one over the fence. But now it's 0-2. Got to protect the plate. And Flash does just that as fouling off one away. And now the 0-2 pitch is coming in from the lefty. And Flash will pull it down left field line. But it's a two hopper to the third baseman foul. And then the next pitch is going to be foul as well. So Flash is battling here. Takes a ball. Now it's 1-2. And the 1-2 pitch is on the way. Flash is going to hit that one to the first baseman. He's going to go flip it to second base, and Flash is going to end up going to first safe. Reaches on a fielder's choice, but not a lot for Flash in the first three appearances. Only three at-bats, and he only got one hit. And so now Flash, he's back in the starting lineup for a game. His first start on the season, and so he's taking some BP here earlier. There's a nice line drive up the middle. That's what you want to see from Flash this year. More improvement. He improved a little bit from last year. The ratings have gone up, and ooh, look at this power stroke, actually. We're still looking for the first home run from Flash Jackson. Let's not forget about that. And so Flash's first at-bat with two men in scoring position, it's off the pitcher, ricochets to the first baseman. He doesn't have a play. It's not a pretty hit, but it's an RBI. Makes a stat sheet look pretty nice. And so Flash gets an RBI in his fourth at-bat of the season. And now in a tie ball game, top of the eighth, Flash to the right side, and the runner's going to try to come around third and score, and he will, because the right fielder could not handle the ball. Runner advances to third base, and Flash is in with a base hit. But the opponents would tie the game up, and we're in the 14th inning now. Flash trying to spark this team once again. He has a runner in scoring position, and he's going to hit a one-hop right to the pitcher. Nice play. The pitchers in this game seem to make a lot of gold glove caliber plays. And so Flash goes 2-for-7 in this game. He now has 10 at-bats on the year and 3 hits. And we're back into another game here as he has another start. And a 2-0 lead already, and Flash is going to rip this one over the shortstop's head. That's exactly what we want. The run will not come around to score because he froze on the line drive. It was just over the shortstop's glove. He made the right play there. And so now it's 3-1 in the top of the sixth inning. Nobody on. 0-1 pitch. Flash will follow that behind the screen. And now it's 0-2 once again. Has to protect the plate. 0-2 on the way, and Flash dribbles one to the second baseman. Easy out at first base, and Flash is retired. And we'll skip ahead now for that 12-point at-bat to the top of the 10th inning. It's 3-3, runner in scoring position. Lefty deals to Flash. It's a wild pitch, and so the runner will move up to third base. He's only 90 feet away now from giving the Redhawks the lead. And so Flash, with two outs, he has to get a clutch hit here. And he's going to take that breaking ball the other way, but it's popped up, and it's going to be caught. And the Redhawks go on to lose this game 3-6. Flash goes 1-for-5 as the average is now down below 300, but it's a little too early to be looking at statistics at this point in the season. And so just looking at some more attributes here, increasing things, contacts looking pretty good. Power is getting up there. He actually is getting a little bit of power. He's hitting some BP home runs. And so here's a pinch hit opportunity, and Flash doing his job, getting on base. He's a pretty good pinch hitter. If you remember from last year, he's really efficient in those situations. And so now on first base, Flash taking his lead, now taking off for second base, trying to get in scoring position, and he is gunned out. I gotta get the speed up, I gotta get the base running ability up, my bad. And so now into another pinch hit performance, but two guys in scoring position in a tie ball game here in the seventh inning. Big opportunity here for Flash. Has to get a run home, and well, that's a deep hit to left field. Might trail into foul territory, and it looks like it did, but it's caught, and it'll be good enough to tag up the runner at third base. Sacrifice fly, we'll take it. Redhawks take the lead in this game. but it would not hold as the Iowa Cubs came back to win 3-2 late in the game. And we'll skip ahead to another game now. Just keep playing the Iowa Cubs, it looks like. Two runners in scoring position. Foul back. A little high on that pitch there. But it's 2-2 with two out and two on. This one's hit to the shortstop. He throws on to first base. Nice play there. And Flash is retired. And no runs will come home with that at bat. Only 0-for-4 in that game as the average once again dips pretty low. And we're in the bottom of the fourth in this next game. Flash to the right side now. He's going to hit the other way again. Nice piece of hitting there. I get really happy when I can hit the ball the other way. It makes me feel like I'm actually doing a pretty good job at the plate. But it's now 5-1 in the bottom of the sixth inning, and I suck at hitting pitches away because I swing way too early at them. 2-2 pitch now. Take the change up low. Good take there, and the count is now full as Flash tries to become the leadoff runner on base. And 3-2 pitch on the way, and Flash takes the change up low. Good display of discipline. So later, it's bottom of the seventh now, and the submarine pitcher in Flash has no problem with that, but the left fielder was in position. Well hit ball, but just right at or close enough to the left fielder so he can make the play. Flash goes 1-for-3 with a walk in this game. He's 3-for-4 on the goals. He missed one base to be 4-for-4, but 3-for-4 is still good as a new set of goals upcoming. And so that, guys, concludes the first episode in season 3 of the Flash Jackson Road to the Show. Thank you guys for supporting this series. Leave a comment on the video, please, and leave some feedback on how you're enjoying this series right now. But thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.